Hi guys, back with another awesome video here at Warkworth Castle. And what we are doing is we're going to go in, have a look around the place, read what the history is of it. But if you come over here, there's a little drawbridge type of thing. But yeah, you think there's going to be water under it. But if you look down, it's just grass. Yeah, so you can walk down the hill, or there's a little pathway over there where you're walking down and go under the bridge.
Okay, cool.
So, let's head in!
Crazy money.
How much was it?
£26, somewhere over
there. So, we're going into this little place.
You know, like.
Down the stairs. It's quite steep stairs. If you look there, there's like little holes. And if you get it here, it's a little. To a little window. There's Camera Lady Mom. There's Awesome Dad. There's Reuben the Beast. Oh, we're out. Do another little tight squeeze. This one's got a bar. So we're in. This one's got a bar. There's some people. That's the car park. And then we'll get it back out. There's like a little, another pool. Can Camera Lady Mum hold my phone? I'm gonna attempt to get up here.
Okay, I'll get up.
You're never gonna get up there.
Please.
I'll be impressed if you do.
How are we gonna climb an alley now?
Nothing will just.
I'm up!
Mum, did you take a picture?
Four more floors to go. This is quite amazing.
Would that have been a chimney?
I was just thinking the same thing.
Yeah.
That would probably be the floor in there, and that would have been the chimney.
Yeah, like the chimney.
That would have been the fire.
Oh, guys, if you pass my phone up here, there's a chimney up here.
That would have been a chimney as well, maybe.
I don't remember the other one.
That would have been a chimney as well.